prevent pranksters from taking two desserts at mealtimes by disguising themselves as other agents.
The Avengers, huh? Gotta admire them for all the world-saving they do. But I wish they'd have a little more consideration for the little people. Take Tony Stark, for instance. Last time he was here, he was snacking on blueberries. Ended up dropping more on the floor and into our machinery than in his mouth. And who has to clean up after him? Yours truly. And you, I guess. I mean, you can't possibly listen to me complain for that long and not want to help, right?
Dr. Cho. No. I can handle this.
And now a moment's silence for Ada Crawshaw, who's lost in an unspecified incident. Both rules, alternate dimensions, and an unnamed god. Moment over. Back to work.
Good to have you with us.
Thank you.
They might not seem it, but blueberries are actually a pretty big security risk. One rolls into the wrong vent and boom, helicarrier plummets into the ocean. Let's see, if we take the average amount, great, this should...